We picked COLORBOND because it was easy to use, it wasn't too heavy, it was reliable, and the color fit really well. There are a lot of tiny houses that use COLORBOND because it's a good product, so people want to know that their tiny houses are built like a home.
We like to use the COLORBOND, specifically the monument mat, because it just matches in really well with our Western red cedar, and the way that the sun hits the mat finish, it just looks really nice and sets the house apart.
The colour, which is the woodland grey, absolutely ideally suits our style of tiny home, which is more Australian colonial. So with the woodland grey, it just ties it in beautifully and really adds to the overall character and the theme of our design.